Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today, World War III, China claims South China Sea drills are routine amid aircraft carrier mystery. China's military was carrying out routine drill training in the South China Sea, according to China's Defense Ministry, as tensions soar in the region and a spokesman refused to comment on the presence of China's sole operational aircraft carrier. Dozens of Chinese naval ships are routine training this week with an aircraft carrier in a huge display of force off China's Hainan Island in the South China Sea, satellite images obtained by Reuters reveal. The images, provided by Planet Labs Inc., show that a Chinese carrier group had moved into the central trade waterway as part of what the Chinese Navy previously described as combat drills that were part of routine annual exercises. Last week, the Liaoning carrier group crossed into the Taiwan Strait, according to the Taiwan Defense Ministry. Ten Kuokyong, a spokesman for the Chinese Defense Ministry, said at a regular monthly news briefing that the Chinese Navy vessels were carrying out routine practices in line with annual plans. Mr. Kuokyong said that the Chinese military was not targeting any country, when he was questioned about the satellite images of the ships in the South China Sea. He said, "Its aim is to test the training capabilities of the People's Liberation Army and enhance their training capabilities. It is also aimed at improving combat abilities of the whole military." As to the specific movements of the aircraft carrier the Liaoning, the Navy will release information in due course. Mr. Kuokyong later confirmed that the Liaoning aircraft carrier had crossed through the Taiwan Strait, but he said this was also part of regular and normal routine training activities, and these practices would continue. He refused to elaborate further when questioned. The concerns come after a mainstream Chinese state newspaper warned of a direct military clash over Taiwan last week. China claims self-ruled Taiwan as its own and considers it a wayward province. The Global Times said in an editorial, "The mainland must also prepare itself for a direct military clash in the Taiwan Straits." This newspaper has suggested that the mainland can send military planes and warships across the Taiwan Strait's middle line. This can be implemented gradually depending on the cross-straits situation. The island is a potential military flashpoint and one of China's most sensitive issues. Taiwan sent ships and an aircraft last week to shadow a Chinese aircraft carrier group through the Taiwan Strait on Wednesday, its defense ministry said. Hostility between China and Taiwan has risen since the election of President Tsai Ing-wen in 2016, a member of the island's pro-independence Democratic Progressive Party. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.